Okay. Hey, what's happening, everyone? I am your Dragon God of Gaming, Damien Dragon, and welcome back to another episode of Sackboy, A Big Adventure. Hope everyone's had a wonderful day, and I thank you guys so much for choosing Damien Dragon. Please, you guys are awesome. Now, we're going to be starting here, and we're just going to go in general. We need to have 50 different Dreamer Orbs by the time we get there, so we're just going to get started. Before we get started, though, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I upload. Please and thank you. Now, we're going to go as Pineapple Man. And we're just going to go in general. Oh, God, this looks fun. I am Pineapple Man. Okay. 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 Whew. Okay. We're doing absolutely excellent here. Ooh, Pineapple Man did not make it. Pineapple Man sucked at that. I'll take that out. It's worth it. Come on! No, I'll keep on taking L's if I need to. Much better. Ooh. Okay, that one was not necessary. Okay, so I was right to do what I did, in a sense. Okay, at least I got a silver. Pineapple Man did not do so bad. He's just gonna dance to the music. As long as I get the Dreamer Orbs, I don't care. Oh. Nice. And yes, I did buy some outfits from ZomZoms when, off camera. Always look around. I got you. Oh my god. I guess there are certain, like, levels in this game where it is, like, mostly, like, good music. But again, I am not trying to get, copyrighted. And I highly doubt that they're gonna be as kind as, some, like, the Sonic. Now, apparently, as I've been told, that the Sonic game that I played, Sonic Frontiers, actually, I can use the music in it. I seen it, I'm like, I'm not leaving. Dear God. Alright. I gotta search for this bitch. got what I came for, which is all I care about. That was so easy. What? I need to stop trying to knock some out. I really do. It is not going good for me. Anytime I interact with those fuckers, I have a high risk of death. But a dragon does not know what to do. Okay. Let's go. So. Okay, there we go. That probably smells like shit in here. How much wanna bet that that's where like the last one was? There it is. Okay. Pineapple Man, at your service. I got the funky jacket too. Look at Pineapple Man's dog. Okay. All right. Well, basically, I got it. Basically anything else, it's just good news to me. Alright, let's turn back on the music. And this will be the third level we do? Okay.
Oh, sack boy, it's the baby monkeys. Me hairy little whoops. They done a runner. There's a ruddy great monsoon on the way. So they monkeyed up the canopy. We've got to round them up before the big rain hits. Now go find my little monkeys and chuck them in the baskets where they'll be safe. I knew I could count on you. Only you can save me, whoops.
Ha ha ha. Who were you looking at there, homie? Like, a very good question. Who are you looking at?
Tatty boy, sack boy.
Damn, homie. It wasn't that... That looks like an impact thing, but... Anal beads! Alright. Okay. You're telling me that there's nothing here? What? Bullshit. I don't get another, so you know what? That's on me. I'm just gonna keep making that joke. That is anal bead, and you cannot tell me otherwise.
You what?
Oh, come on now. I'm pretty sure they'll, that thing will give me about 3. But I highly doubt it's gonna give me, like, more than that. You're gonna be a dick about this. Asshole. Dick. Straight dick. You wanna pull that name in the boo-boo? That bullshit? On me? Nah. We don't play those games. I like how they walk up just so, like, nonchalantly, like... Thank you. Like, they ready to do something? Like, hey, bro, you ain't gonna do shit. Assholes. Can I have something, please? Alright. Okay. Excellent. Again, I fucked that up. All right. I think I'm gonna fuck up on one. Maybe not. Stop bullying him. All right. I'm not gonna fuck this up now. Okay. Alright, I missed out on some costume ideas. Again, it really doesn't concern me, nor do I care. Lovely. All right. Pretty simple. Welcome. I've done my due diligence. 2, 4, 6. Okay. All right. We've been doing pretty damn good today. Okay, so no, the next one is the last level. A new child's gone from has been unlocked. Going bananas. But I'm a pineapple, yo. I can't go bananas if I'm going pineapples. Let me fucking have a fucking. Okay. Banana factory? Word? Okay. I really do not care about scoring, personally. If I get a high score, then good for me. Hey, but I got it. I got all of them, which is all I care about. Okay. Okay. Just jump, you fuck. Thank you. God his ass. Only costed me about 80% of my life. What did I get? Okay, 2K. Okay, we got 4K. Okay, didn't make it. But you know what? Silver is still fine. Okay. And that does it. We've gotten mostly all the orbs here. Aww, little monkey. Okay. And then we're going to be doing another 4 episodes, which is 1, 2, 3, and of course the final boss.
You won't be able to take Fix's barrier down yet. You'll have to finish the path through the jungle first.
But I got the points though. So we'll be dealing with the boss of this world next time. So, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you guys joining us. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for listening, and I appreciate you guys joining us. Sackboy's Big Adventure is just getting started, so hope everyone is just having a wonderful day as much as I am. So I appreciate you guys' time, and I hope everyone enjoyed. I believe this next episode is coming out this Thursday, but again, I'm not very sure. Because right when I get done with figuring things out on what game is being played, I normally just get straight to work. And try to balance my day through it. So, anyway, with all that being said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys. If you guys have not yet, like, comment, subscribe, get in all the action. The fun never needs to end with the Dragon God of Gaming. Come in, join in, see what we got. There's always some fun happening. So be here, be square, or get kicked in the rear. You guys know how we do things. But until next time, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And I hope to see you guys in the very next episode. Till then, peace. Thank you, guys. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.